The Vault's Files tab securely stores housing and benefits planning documents in the cloud. For professionals, the Files tab has two sections, My Files and My Contacts Files. My Files is for things about you or that aren't about a specific person. You can use it to store common documents or forms for easy sharing with Vault contacts. My Contacts Files is an organized set of folders that has files shared with you by your Vault contacts, files you upload related to those contacts, and files created during Vault Pro sessions done on behalf of your contacts. In either section, select a file's name to see your options. You can open the file in the web browser, download a copy to your computer, rename the file, share a copy with another person. If they have a Vault account, it gets sent to their account. If not, it's sent by email. Advanced controls let you delete a file, move it to another folder, or copy it to another folder. For instance, if a coworker shares with you a file about a client, you can move it to your folder for the client. You'd use Cut to move it from the My Files folder, and then select the paste icon for the folder of your client. Pasting or copying a file does not share the file automatically. If you want, you can quickly share by using the share button. To upload a file, drag and drop it into the upload area of the folder where you want it, or click that area and choose a file. Every folder has its own upload area. If you like, you can share your file at the same time as you upload it. If somebody shares a file with you, you get a Vault notification. Click on the notification to save the file to your Vault. Or you can reject the file or decide later. If you save it, the file is added to the folder of the contact that sent it. It gets badged as a new file, and the From section shows who sent it. If you've shared a file, the Shared section shows with whom you shared it. If you've got more than 5 files in a folder, press Show More to see all of them. See your securely stored Vault files at mn.hb101.org, mn.db101.org, and disabilityhubmn.org.